Hello again, this is Laura Geiger from Southeast Family Dental. Today I want to discuss sodas and other drinks that are harmful to your teeth. As most people know, regular sodas or pops are very harmful to your teeth because of the large amount of sugar they contain. But did you know that other very common sports and health drinks contain the same, if not more, sugar than these? It is very important to read labels on any drink you choose to prevent the cavities and gum disease that these drinks can cause. Also, be aware that the cream and sugar you put in your coffee in the morning has the same effect as other high-sugar drinks. A great website to learn more about certain drinks is drinksdestroyteeth.org. While most people know the harm that drinks with a lot of sugar in them can cause, many times the diet sodas and energy drinks with high acid are overlooked. The acid that these drinks introduce to your mouth are just as dangerous as the drinks with the high sugar. This is because, just like acid on other surfaces, the acid in these drinks erodes the hard enamel surface of the teeth away. This leaves teeth more prone to cavities and wear over time. The best drink of choice for the health of your teeth and gums is plain water, but I know this can be difficult for people to stick with. If you're going to have a soda or a sweetened drink, be careful to drink them all in one sitting rather than sipping for a long time, and try to have a drink of water when you're finished. Again, this is Laura Geiger with Southeast Family Dental, and remember, we can make you smile.